So in every year during CSIR NEET exam paper, one or two questions come from invertebrate larva list. So today we'll talk about the list of larva that's important for CSIR NEET syllabus, and also like in here we'll get the different types of invertebrates larva. And we know that in zoology invertebrates are they are like Porifera, Cnidaria, Ctenophora, Platyhelminthes, Nematelminthes, Annelida, Arthropoda, Mollusca, Echinodermata, like and some chordates, also lower chordates have larvae. So we'll see here some list of larvae. So let's talk about the larval, different larval stage. Now in case of Porifera, we'll know that in case of Porifera, that Porifera have Amphiblastula larva. Porifera larva is known as Amphiblastula. These are larval stage, and these are in during adult it becomes sponge. So larva is in for Porifera Amphiblastula. In case of Cnidaria, Cnidarian larva is the Ephyra larva and the Planula larva. Ephyra larva leads to jellyfish, it belongs to Scaphozoa, Scyphozoa. And in case of Planula larva belong to Hydrozoa and any sea anemones, Anthozoa. Now in case of Platyhelminthes, the Müller's larva. Platyhelminthes larva is the Müller's larva. Now, in case of a Platyhelminthes, also Mericidium larva. Mericidium larva is there. Mericidium larva, Radia, and its adult is the Trematoda or liver fluke. And in case of Platyhelminthes, then we come into Nematelminthes and then annelids. Annelids, as actually annelids larva is Trochophore larva. Larva of annelids is Trochophore larva. Trochophore larva, and they have a two different stage are there. That is Cetigerous larva and Pelagoulophora larva, and it become Polychaeta, Polychaete worms. And now next is in case of Echinoderma, Arthropoda. Arthropoda, we know that Arthropoda have, is the largest phylum, and all animal kingdom 70% are arthropods, and arthropods are highly stable. So and most of the animal kingdom, at least almost 70% of the total animal kingdoms are arthropod. And so arthropods larva, different types of larvae are there, like Nepeula's larva. Nepeula's larva is a copepoda, adult stage. Nepeula's larva, it's also barnacles, it's also a crustacean. And Joia larva, Joia and Megalopa larva, Joia and Megalopa larva also the arthropod larva. It becomes crab in the adult stage. In case of another arthropod, we know that in arthropod the two types of in insect, basically in insect there are different types of metamorphosis are there. Insect have egg, larva, pupa and adult. Some insect do not have this stage, but they are ametabolous insect. So the two type of insects are the arthropod insects are there, hemimetabolous and ametabolous. So in case of or holometabolous, hemimetabolous, ametabolous and holometabolous. Now here in larvals, larva, pupa, adult. In case of a butterfly, you know the larva caterpillar and then become butterfly. Now fly also it's an adult stage. So nymph, pupa and caterpillar. So next is the Echinodermata. Echinodermata, these are important area for many years. A question is come from Echinodermata. Dolichocephalus is a larval stage. It adult becomes sea lily. Bipinnaria larva, it's a brachiopod, Bacchiolaria, sea star or Asteroidea or starfish. That's it's a larval stage is Bipinnaria larva. Dolichocephalus is the larval stage. Adult stage is sea lily. Dolichocephalus become sea lily. And Echinopluteus larva. These are Echinopluteus larva. Echinopluteus larva. Echinopluteus larva become sea urchin. Echinopluteus larva become sea urchin. So Ophiopluteus larva Ophioplutius larva, beetle star. And auricularia larva, sea cucumber or horothuroidea, echinodermata. Next is hemichordata. Hemichordata larva is tornaria larva. Hemichordata larval stage is tornaria. Adult stage it become acorn worm. And in chordata, urochordates, it's a tadpole is the larval stage. And in case of tunicate or sea squid or acidacea. Now we'll see the list of larva. So total a list of larva. So phylum, here we'll write phylum. Phylum, characteristics of larva, larva and adult. So phylum stage is the porifera. So phylum first we'll see phylum porifera, then cnidaria. So phylum is porifera, porifera. Larval stage is amphiblastula larva. Amphiblastula larva. Adult becomes sponge. Cnidaria have a ephyra larva. Cnidaria, ephyra larva. Ephyra larva or planula larva. Ephyra larva or planula larva. Ephyra larva, it's become adult stage. Jellyfish, anemones. So adult become jellyfish. Aurelia, sea anemones, etc. Aurelia. Anemones, so cnidaria, phylum cnidaria. Now next is phylum platyhelminthes. Platyhelminthes larva is Müller larva. Platyhelminthes larval stage is Müller's larva, and it adult stage it become flatworms. Now next is Nematyhelminthes, and nematoda is not important. And in case of now mollusca, mollusca, its larval stage is trochophore and villager larva. Trochophore larva, trochophore and villager larva. Villager larva. In case of arthropoda larva is Joia larva. जोइया लार्वा, न्यूब्यूलस लार्वा, न्यूब्यूलस लार्वा, जोइया लार्वा, न्यूप्यूलस लार्वा, इट बिकम्स कैटरपिलर, बटरफ्लाई एटसेट्रा एडल्ट स्टेज। आर्थ्रोपोडा। नाउ इकाइनोडर्माटा, इकाइनोडर्माटा इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू। इकाइनोडर्माटा, सो इकाइनोडर्माटा Echinodermata, one larva is Dolliolaria. In adult stage, it becomes sea lily. Sea lily. Dolliolaria adult stage sea lily. Echinopluteus larva. So Echinodermata, so larval is very very important. Like in case of Dolliolaria larva, sea lily, Echinopluteus larva, sea urchin, Ophiopluteus larva, beetle star. Ophiopluteus larva, brittle star, auricularia larva, sea cucumber, auricularia larva, sea cucumber, bipinnaria larva, sea star or starfish, and in case of hemichorata, tornadia larva or acorn worm. Tornadia larva or acorn worm is the in case of these are important in case of sea urchin or Echinodermata. These are very, very important for exam point of view.